definitely
that
door.
It's even worse.
So welcome to the final day of the split week challenge. This is day 6 of the 6-day barn find bus build. It's crazy to think the condition of this bus was in just 6 days ago. The guys still have a lot of work to do, but today is build-up day. Hopefully there's no surprises, but unfortunately there will be a few along the way.
What's happening here, Miles?
I'm determined to get Miles on camera at some point. So this is one of the issues with a lot of today's jobs, is that you need an extra pair of hands. You know, like with Miles just on the deck lid there, you need an extra pair of hands to hold the lid. On the safaris here, you need an extra pair of hands to hold the safari. So everything takes a little bit longer, or at least people are tied up helping out.
I have to check this out because lovely Spence just remind himself about those parts. You know?
I asked him
yesterday, mate, well, where are we going with this double part? I forgot to mention.
We still got 12 hours. Loads.
Clocks go back as well.
Clocks go back, yeah, extra hourly.
Yeah, oh, yay, happy days.
So I don't know if you heard there, the guys realised yesterday that the metal, the bulkhead is going to be bare metal. So what's going to happen there, because it's obviously not painted, so the decision's been made to carpet that. There's that MCJ custom engraved horn push and steering wheel, looking really good. There's some really nice finishing touches like that on this bus, which I think will make a big difference to the final product. Rear pop-out windows, getting the seals on to go in. Sign writing's coming along. There's still a lot that needs doing, but the stuff that has been done so far is looking amazing. And it's really transforming the look of the bus. Joel's Beetle, we'll have a little bit more on that one. That was built at the old dub shop a few years back now. There's a few jobs like this which need doing before everything can go in. A few little bits of the bus that still need trimming, carpeting, lining, and then everything can go back. Luckily these parts aren't too fiddly. They do have a few corners, but they're not the hardest parts to trim, which is good. Yeah. So this is day 6 of 6 of the split week challenge.
There you are. Ah, my precious.
What the dog is rock.
See, I'm pitching the zip upside down. This way, it's basically flat. When it's it's still going to be on the bottom, but will not collide with anything. Which this side is sticking out here.
Nice.
Yeah, I just need different zips for that. It's a different zipper, right? Sorry, not zips. Zips is this. Zipper is the one.
Because it's on the inside.
Small, it's a small difference part, you know what I'm saying? It's like, see in this part? It's on the top. Usually it's on the bottom.
Right.
That's the difference. This one allows you to have the zip on this side, you know what I'm saying? Other way, if I have normal one, I will have to put it underneath.
Mm-hmm.
Be a problem. So. Okay. Here, up, and the other way as well. So we got 2 zips just in case one would be, you know what I'm saying, having any problem with working it. That's the bottom part.
And so yeah, Thomas is here making a cushion for the back of the bus. Miles is building up the door frames with fresh seals, which are a real pain to get in. It's quite a long-winded... Well, it's not a long-winded because it's just the seal into the door frame, but it's just time-consuming because everything's fresh. And then even trying to get the frame into the door, it's a little snug, to say the least. It's the only issue with fresh seals. This is that cushion for the that's the foam actually for the rear cushion behind the bed. Thomas is just adding an extra layer of cushioning to the foam for the cushion. It's been really useful to have Thomas on site because with things like this, he can just make them on the fly. And he'll have to do a bit more of that later. And there we go, one cushion completed.
Let's match and have a look in the car.
Lots of sign writing to do today. Lots and lots still to do. Whilst everyone's jumping in and out of the bus, it's going to be a tricky day.
Hi, I'm Joel. I'm here helping out at Split Week along with all the rest of the guys. This is my 2003 VW Beetle. It was built by Spence and Clive Allen, which is my dad. It's got a full genuine RSI kit. Just a one standard 190DI, resprayed white, lowered wheels. It's been reupholstered with genuine leather and double Bentley stitched. It's got a custom subwoofer in it, All the work was done by my dad and Spence quite a few years ago now. I think it was around 2009. And it was gone in 2013 when he passed. The car went off and kind of disappeared for a few years. This year in June, it kind of came up on eBay out of nowhere. So I rang the guy, spoke to him, went up and seen the car and got a good deal on it. So I had to bring it back into the family anyway. So yeah, it's pretty good. And then seen the split week coming up, so I messaged Spence asking if he needed any help, and he was like, "Yo, sure, come down." So every day after work, I've been coming down and just helping out with everything here and there, anything I can really. So yeah.
It's been great to have Joel down helping out, and also to have the Beetle there back. It's a really cool car. Tozer's here and is making good progress with the sign writing. There's a total of 11 logos to put onto the bus.
So we've got the badge for them.
Plus the text. So, yeah, lots of sign writing to do. But we've still got plenty of time today. Lots of time left today, so we're looking good. I was making a start on cleaning up the van. So pre-cut ply panels were purchased to save time.
No, those are the bolts from the sport, but...
These panels are supposed to
those
be a direct fit.
Those are the bolts that were with the kit.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I didn't cut them or anything.
Yeah.
The logic being, see, someone cuts and sells these and fix them every day to buses. So it would be quicker to buy these than for Thomas to cut them. However, they do not fit whatsoever.
It's going like, nah. Have to go all the way
if anyone's
around.
Worked with these before, we'd love to know what you did, because it just doesn't
the
make sense.
Plastic cover for the
yeah, we do
rims.
Have those plastic rims. Yeah.
Is it worth seeing where that sits?
Yeah, it sits like all around here to the and screwed up in the body, you know. But this curvature is like from fucking I don't know who done it, mate. This just make no sense for me, mate.
They're actually for a Renault.
You sure?
Traffic.
Now it makes all sense, isn't it? Mate, simple board, if it was straight, you see, I will bend it and it will work, mate. If it was straight. I don't know why they've done this curvature here.
It's not that side, is it?
Yeah, we can try the other side, mate, but...
Oh, no good, is it? See, it's even worse.
But that's a straight line.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a straight line, so what?
It doesn't fit.
Buddy?
It's wrong, isn't it?
Yeah, not a problem.
Put it back.
The shape on the bus is a rectangle, but for some reason, you can see on this panel, they've got these crazy curves. It makes no sense whatsoever.
Well,
That's how it's supposed to have been, mate. You know what I'm saying? From the
way I'm wondering whether we can fit it.
You see, this end. This is the Spence.
If we fit it this end, we can work this end down.
In a way, like how? You see this hole here, mate?
Unless that's supposed to be. No, it's not.
Doesn't make any sense, mate.
Incredibly frustrating.
We have to sort it out differently, you see. That happens when you're ordering a kit from somewhere, man. That's the problem now, you see. This is the point where it's fine. It's supposed to be a straight board, mate. Nothing else, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter if you have a curvature here because it's a straight panel. Yeah. It just bends and that's it. This thing going first and then this panel is going in, mate.
I mean, there shouldn't be a bend at the bottom, should there?
No, there shouldn't be any bend.
There shouldn't. That should be dead straight, that panel.
Exactly.
We got any board?
We've got some board over there.
If you have any boards, buddy.
You don't go up inside. There's no nothing to go up in there, so.
No, there's a recess.
I thought
it does sit inside. There's a recess.
No, I thought up here, look. Maybe there would have been somewhere there you could tuck up.
No,
don't make no sense.
No.
You're not supposed to like put it in and bend into wherever, like.
It's this. If we cut that off, we might have a better fighting chance.
Yeah.
But the bottom ain't going to work, is it?
Straight away, mate. But then we'd have end up with the bottom, mate. Yeah.
It's just wrong.
No, mate, you have another board, buddy. This way it won't work anyway, mate. This shouldn't be curved. You know what I'm saying? That's the thing. Should be alright, mate. Let's have a look at the top now. Still bit, mate. How far they've done it? See, we have to trim all the way to this point. And from this point, I will extend the fabric, you know what I'm saying, which I will tuck into this board. And that will be the best thing to do, mate, at this point, because we have no time to order new boards in it. Mm. See, still in. Just doing things like that, mate. See, just this, like, 2 inches more.
Thomas is on the case. It's, you know, it's a hurdle that we weren't expecting, don't really have the time for, but he's on it, he's gonna get it done.
Yeah, now they're straight, mate. And half of it gone.
This is the split week challenge. You know, things have been going quite smoothly for a long time, so it's about time something went wrong and there was a hurdle. It's gone far too smoothly so far. It's just a bit of a shame that it's on the last day that we're discovering these sorts of things. Problem is now, can't put in the bed and other panels until this is done, so now it's holding up the other guys with stuff that they need to do. Doesn't look like there's much fabric left either. So hopefully this is the only panel that there's an issue with.
Right, do these doors shut, my mom? That one definitely doesn't. I haven't tried the other one. So, I did
one. 4 o'clock. So it is quite late in the day, really. And as you would know from the other videos, the guys will be here working late. But yeah, it's 4 o'clock and still making up trim panels. I think that's the face you make when someone's just jumped in the bus when you're trying to paint a straight line. It's not ideal, this. We don't really have a lot of other options. Not today, anyway. You know, this can be looked at again in the future, but for today, that panel needs to be trimmed, and it needs to be trimmed now.
This is a dodgy thing to do, but especially now when the time is running out.
Thomas is happy, though. Or at least he appears happy.
What can you do?
Shut myself.
Maybe not, shoot yourself.
That would be a proper excuse, man. Sorry, I can't finish it at that.
Mate, you wait till you find out you've got a cut cake panel today.
Yes.
Don't you?
I think you have to fit this fucking bar. The one coming up here, mate. At this point.
There's nowhere really to fix the panel here either. Which is also proving an issue. Say gone 4 o'clock, so still got 8 hours left, but
yeah. See how it goes, mate. Do another one and then start fitting it. Okay. All right.
Okay, mate. I just went like an hour ago, I was fucking myself and now I'm taking out the stuff from the cast.
Yeah, I'm just moving the power station.
What the hell is rock?
Yeah. Get some different ones there. Move, move, move. Your pilot
holes
clearly got big enough.
Joel's cleaning up the original Volkswagen logo there. That's of course covered in silicone as well. Front seats are going in. Door cards are on. Coming together now. Again, another two-man job, another two-man fiddly job to do on the bus.
Is it? For that. I mean, thank you for that.
Is that the bay or the split one?
The split. Still wet, mate.
Mat looks good.
Huh?
The mat looks good.
Yeah, I told you about the orange with the grey.
Yeah.
Now try to imagine trying to roll it down like that, buddy.
Mmm.
That's not too amazing.
So the driver's seat is from a split screen. The passenger seat is from a bay window.
You see, the bolts are not fitted because they're cranking, you see? And they shouldn't. They're still quite tough, mate. Fitting very tight. I have to trim them on the side anyway. I matched the boards, mate, in the first place. Here, and this thing here was, I have to like trim them 10 mil or something. Something like that, yeah. With the curve on it, once on this side. So they weren't perfect.
Just the glue you've been using?
This is glue for a foam, many very purpose.
For many purposes, so the tradition
was... Yes, yes, just wait till it's dry, mate. Two surfaces, wait a 5 minutes or something, yeah. Because if you tuck it straight away, it will fall off. Because one part of the glue will bond to the other, not to the material, you know? You have to make them a bit dry then.
But yeah, so the passenger seat for the front of the bus is from a bay window. It's been modified to fit in the split. but they are two different shapes, so one is flat and the other one is curved. So more work for Thomas originally to make the seat covers. Joel's fitting that original Volkswagen badge there. Sign writing's looking good. Door cards are in.
Or you can use the stronger, the one I'm using for
kickboard and mats are in. It's
so
coming
this
together.
This one is like a nail, mate.
Same rule, have to put it in the front.
What a job is rock.
Just finishing the interior. Won't replace them now on. About 5 hours left of grease from that.
I think so.
What is it? Sorry, is it 7 o'clock yet?
No, it's like half five. Quarter to six.
We're going to do it?
Yeah.
I'm pretty confident we're going to do it, but I'm not counting my chickens because you know if I say it's going to be done and it isn't. No, it will be. It will be. Will be.
Positive attitude there. So it's quarter to six. We've actually got about 6 hours left, but I want to do a live walk around about 9 o'clock, so about 3 hours left. So the guy's now fitting some other panels, some more ply panels from the same supplier, and they're having issues with those as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Rear quarters are looking good though, so good work there. It's just a shame that now these panels again, which
one on the side, mate, like putting fill this space empty with this with the foam,
yeah,
here underneath, mate. Or sorry, buddy, just glue it in, grab it, obviously. Here, mate. Never buy panels off eBay, they're dog shit.
We clean off them.
What's that? Flooring donated from Simply Surf Bus, the conversion company. They dropped off this flooring earlier in the week. So this is to go in the back of the bus.
You got a knife?
I won't leave one, you're
Yeah, if you want, buddy.
Better finish.
Yeah,
don't know. It's quite tricky.
What?
Next project.
Series
already,
2.
Already discussing
the badger bug.
Yeah.
Is rock.
Next project.
Series 2.
Already discussing
the badger bug.
Yeah.
And he fired again. Get going. Oh, again, F word. Sorry about that, buddy.
Fucking stop swearing.
Yeah, we just have the conversation about, mate, that a day or two before. That he's spending more time removing this F word from.
It's an off-road style one.
Off-road bike, mate.
Are we seeing in series 2 in
Blank team back
in the pipeline? I'll show you.
What's that? Oh,
thanks. Baja week.
You.
Okay. Look forward to that one.
And that's what I'm saying. It's not the top, it's the bottom.
Panels are in, now the bed can finally go in.
Okay.
There we go, that'll do.
Now it's the
finger gap. Yeah, like that?
Yeah, more or less, mate.
Nice move.
Shanky on, isn't it?
What with the sharpie? Right, I quit.
Job.
Bed's bolted through the floor, so Miles is just doing that up underneath there. With the bed in place, the cushions can now go on. This is the seat cushions getting screwed into the frame so they stay in place. Getting close now to the finishing line. There's not too much left to do, really. Still some sign painting to do. Still some sign writing to do, but yeah, the interior is coming along. Looks good.
I got the little towel, mate, but I forgot, you see, we forgot about one thing. You know what?
What's that?
Frog board.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the kickboard.
Yeah. You know? I just now, boom, you see. I told you there will be things coming out when we start putting things together, buddy.
Yeah.
So, but it's not like kind of, you know what I'm saying.
I bet Thomas could do this trimming this quick. He's going in already. This is where he two mil, two bits. Don't tease me. Look at this, mate. No,
yes,
even
no,
look
but...
at the cuts on the corners.
Sick, mate.
No, no, I'll show you a thing or two.
Thomas, you're fired.
No, please don't.
Please don't. Oh, mate.
Yeah, I'm fired when the job is done.
Yeah, wait till you finish first.
Right, screw it. Let's do it on the bottom, mate. And that will... Sick. Works perfectly, eh?
Fair play, mate.
Just put one of those in there.
Put
close enough, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So the bus is done. The bus is done. I think the bus is done. There's still some sign writing to do, but the bus is done. And we've said that we're going to go live at 9 o'clock and do a walk around. So we've got a bit of time to have a skate. Tozer's still painting the van, but Thomas is doing some tricks, as is Spence. The classic Klinsmann there.
Man's a lot.
God, I feel like Eddie the Eagle.
Tony Hawk, eat your heart out.
I feel like Eddie the Eagle when I do that.
Yeah, this is going to be all the outside. Oh, hey.
Show off. Show off. Oh, man. You're waiting for me to fall, innit?
It's just a board.
But that's the funny thing, it's just a board. But the things you can do with just a board, mind blowing, man. But I don't understand.
I think that was the best one, actually.
This is rock.
Betty boys.
And that's it, it's time to get the bus off the ramp.
In a little bit. Well, you, it was
get
nice
it in position, ready
well,
for
well,
the
perfect.
Live stream reveal.
Do it up at that.
What a crazy week it's been.
Right, shall I go?
There it is, 6 days from farm find bus to this. Crazy.
Jack it up, yeah. Adjust the clutch up.
You're listening to Europe's biggest dance show.
What's wrong with it?
I'm DJ Ryan from Helsinki.
Got the clutch panel.
And we continue.
Sorry, what? Finally got Miles on camera. Split week is over. Miles is on camera. He said something. We're done. Mission accomplished. It's over. This is a split week challenge. The 6 day barn find bus build at the old dub shop.
That power steering is so nice. What a bit of kit! Hey.
And there we go, that is the split week challenge. We will see you on the next video for the grand reveal.
But just who is Brock? Where did he come from? It is a strange story that begins many years ago.